Indian attitude to arrange marriage is changed, but some say not fast enough. New Delhi Indian CNN Ananya was 15 when she watched her older sister marry a man she barely knew. Her sister was 19 years old at the time and had only met her new husband once before a few months earlier. They talk a half full of time off the phone. "My older sister's marriage was traditional. I don't think she was preparing, and she did not seem to be a that happy bride. I think 19 is too young for marriage," says Ananya, who requested to use and analyze or discuss personal family matters. Ananya's parents choose her sister's husband as well as partner for her two other sisters, who got married when they were 22 and 26 years old. Now 8:30, Ananya knows that her family would love her to settle down with the he's not so sure. Otherwise, he says he will have more control over her future and her sister. Arranged marriage are still the normal in India, but these are a growing traditional of some women to choose their own partner or to not marry at all. Technology is also replacing traditional methods of matchmaking instead of receiving a family. Consequently, many young Indians and their parents are tuning into online